Treatment of fibroids. There is no need to treat all women with fibroids. Women who are symptomatic or fibroids arising within the uterine cavity or fibroids arising in the middle muscular layer jetting into the uterine cavity or measuring more than 4 cm are known to affect the fertility outcome and hence have to be removed prior to their conception. Treatment modalities of fibroid include medical therapy, surgical therapy, combination of both medical and surgical therapy, and newer technologies. The uterine artery embolization and MRI-guided focus ultrasonography are the two newer technologies whose effect on fertility is yet to be studied.